Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Dead Rayman Walking reporting. As I don't know if any of you know, but this week the fair is in town. Well, I don't know where else. Well, I went to the fair yesterday and it was sunny for most of the day. And I thought it'd be a good idea to get some rides. And I was hoping, because they had a Gravitron for the first time in like, oh, say, 9 years, and I wanted to ride it, and it was, I don't know what was going on, but they wouldn't let anybody on the Gravitron, so I rode a couple rides. They had a pirate ship that goes like this, and they had a Scrambler, one of my favorites. They even had a fun house that swings, which I don't want to go on, and they also had scooter or bumper cars. Well, anyways, I had a little mishap with the bumper cars when the ride stopped. I was fixing to get off the bumper cars after the ride had come to a complete stop, and I don't know if I was fooling around or being clumsy, but I had apparently tripped as I was getting out of my bumper car, and I fell and hit metal. Yes, metal. And I was screaming bloody murder, and of course the ride attendants come up to me and ask, "Are you okay? Are you okay?" And I'm like, "Yes." I was like screaming, then I was crying. I mean, it really hurt considering I hit metal. I don't know if any of you can see it on camera, but this is where I got hit on the noggin. I messed up my hair. So after the ride attendants got me on a bench as they got me out of the bumper car arena, I called my mom to tell her what happened. And I guess, apparently, according to what my mom told me, some lady who was with us when we were getting my wristband for riding, which is an alternative to getting tickets, my mom was walking with the lady towards me when I called her to tell her about the situation I was in. So, I was really fixing to leave the fair anyway, because the clouds were starting to look a little suspicious. It looked like it was going to rain, so my mom took me over to the first aid building at the fair, and the medics checked me over. They put a nice bag on my head that was wrapped up in towel so the ice wouldn't, I don't know, give me a frostbite or anything. And of course, when I fell, I skinned my knees as well. The left knee apparently got the worst of it. So I did have to get. I was afraid when I hit that metal that I might have cut my head open or gotten a really bad laceration, like what happened to my mom in 2009. So luckily I only suffered a little bump on the noggin or head and a few skin knees, but I was all the way otherwise okay, except for the fact that My hands and my knees were covered with black stuff, which apparently must have been part of the bumper cars. But that's the price you gotta pay when you have to deal with traveling carnivals and stuff. But this is just a video I'm telling everyone, not myself, that I could have suffered a really nasty situation and whatnot, so I'm pretty much okay. I'm glad I didn't really cut my head open, because if I did, I probably wouldn't be making this video at all, because I'd be in the hospital. But otherwise, I'm okay. Okay, this is just all I can say. So this is Dead Rayman Walking, signing off.